Welcome to Rec Room. For your first day, we have a quick orientation to show you what Rec Room is all about and give you a chance to get the hang of the controls. Head inside to get started. Rec Room is the best place to meet up with your friends and play games together. With a friendly and growing global community, you'll always have others to enjoy your time with, no matter what you love to do. Almost everywhere you go in Rec Room, you'll see people playing games together. Don't worry if you're not too competitive. Games are a great way to break the ice. Even when the competition gets intense, the spirit of being excellent to each other is always front and center. All right, let's practice playing with some of the objects in the room. Give it a shot. Nice shot. Nice. That's it. How's your aim? Nice shot. Wow, look at you! Up and over! That's it! In Rec Room, you have free control of your hands. You can wave to others and even dance. Care to give it a go? That's it. So good. The last stop on the tour is all about our creative community. The Maker Pen is your gateway to creation. For some, this means creating beautiful 3D artwork. For others, it means building entire games of their own. If you're ever curious to learn more about building, we have a whole creator community with friendly teachers who would love to show you around. So much of the amazing stuff you'll see in Rec Room is built by people just like you. From artistic hangout spaces, to escape rooms, to dungeon crawling adventures. You can find player-made rooms about almost anything you can imagine. The best thing is that it all happens right here in Rec Room. Just you and your friends, working together and building awesome stuff with the Maker Pen. And that's the end of orientation. You're just about ready to start exploring those millions of player-made rooms. But before you go, we have a special gift to help you find your way, your very own Rec Room watch. Think of your watch as a magic portal to all things Rec Room. Now, every room ever created is at your fingertips. So what are you waiting for? Let's go check one out.
Control flares up yet again. We regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, neighbors say they heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and...
Ha ha ha! Thank you. The gap in the door. It's the reality. The only me is me.
National debate over gun control flares up yet again. We regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, neighbors say they heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family.
You got fired, so you drowned your sorrows in booze. She had to get a part-time job working a grocery store cash register. Only reason she could earn a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked in a skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back.
Killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.
was no fancy getting over to it, so it's to call up and get my hat, bro. I love was not here at the moment, so I was developing this generation. One more single shooting, who was the most serious top one you did it, but I'm not going to get both of us. Have I lived there with me? What not?
Thank you. Bye. Thank you.